好，咁呢度咧最主要同大家温翻呢四个 money tree policy。我哋四个 money tree policy 入边咧，最简单咧一定系最尾嗰个啦。最尾嗰个咧叫系印银纸啦。咁如果政府直接系印银纸嘅话咧，咁就会令到reserve 会多啦，咁 CP 都会多。咁但系 reserve 多咗咧，咁其实就会令到个 maximum deposit 都会升啦。咁所以咧个 money supply 会上升嘅。咁所以政府其实直接印钱嘅话咧，咁其实 money supply 就会上升咯。嗱，咁呢度留意翻啦，佢 print money 嘅话咧，咁基本上咧都系要同 central bank 有关噶，因为都系中央银行咧，佢哋咧先会 carry out 一啲 monetary policy 嘅。好，咁然之后咧就有另外嗰三个咧，咁就知道啦。咁咧第一个咧就叫 open market operations。好啦，open market operations 咧其实主要有两款嘅，系啦，咁第一款咧就系中央银行咧由公众嗰度咧 public 嗰度咧买翻啲债券翻嚟。咁如果第二種就係調翻轉啦，就係 central bank 咧就 sell 個 bonds to 個 public 咁嘅嘢啦。好，咁呢度咧講咗個 case 咧，就如果大家成日都會有啲撈亂嘅話咧，我會用呢個 graph 咧，其實我覺得自己係容易理解嘅。好，咁就有中央銀行啦同埋公眾。如果中央銀行係要由公眾嗰度買債券嘅話咧，係咪買債券？OK，買債券嘅話，你諗翻平時交嘅交易嗰個係咪？咁你俾錢佢啦係嘛？咁所以公眾係有錢㗎。不過調翻轉啦，一手交錢，一手交貨，係咪？咁公眾咧就會賣啲債券啦，咁公眾咧就會收錢，收錢嘅同時咧，佢會俾啲債券中央銀行嘅。咁所以中央銀行咧，如果咁樣嘅話咧，咁中央銀行就會攞到債券啦，少咗錢，咁公眾咧就會多咗錢，少咗債券，係嘛？好啦，咁所以咧，對於公眾嚟講，如果係賣俾銀，即係賣俾普通 commercial bank，咁記住啦，同學，我哋普通咧嗰啲嘅 license banks 咧。系唔等於 central bank 嘅，得唔得？OK，咁啊唔好撈亂啦，記住。好啦，咁如果係 license bank 而家多咗錢嘅話咧，license bank 多咗錢嘅話，咁就係 reserve 會多啦。咁 reserve 多咗嘅話咧，咁個 maximum deposit 都會多咗噶。OK，記住啊，reserve 多咗，OK，即係你個amount of reserve 啦，或者我哋叫 final R 都得嘅。咁 R 多咗嘅話咧，咁 deposit 都會多嘅。deposit 多嘅話咧，咁 money supply 都會升啦。OK。咁第二個啦，就係 adjusting 嗰個 required reserve ratio，或者我哋叫 RR 啦，簡稱。好啦，咁點解喐個 RR 又會喐到 money supply 咧？咁最重要咧就要記住啦，喐親 RR 嘅話咧，一定會喐到個 maximum banking multiplier 嘅。OK，點解啊？因為個 maximum banking multiplier 其實就係1 over RR，得唔得？好，咁所以記住啦，如果 RR 跌咗嘅話，maximum banking multiplier 會升嘅。個 RRR 跌咗嘅話咧，個 maximum banking multiplier 會升嘅。咁所以個 maximum banking multiplier 會升嘅話咧，OK，咁maximum deposit 都會升啦。OK，咁 maximum deposit 都會升嘅話咧，money supply 都會升啦。OK，得唔得？好，咁第三個啦，就係 adjusting 嗰個 discount rate。好啦，discount rate 係咩嚟咧？其實簡單嚟講咧，就係 commercial banks，OK，或者叫 license banks 啦。OK，向中央銀行，即係向 central bank 咧借錢嗰個利息。OK， 好啦，咁所以如果呢個 discount rate 而家係低咗嘅話咧，咁對於嗰、那個license bank 問 central bank 借錢嘅成本咧，個 cost 咧係會跌咗噶。OK， 咁如果個成本跌咗嘅話咧，咁license bank 就會借多咗錢。OK，license bank 借多咗錢嘅話咧，咁銀行嘅 reserve 會多啦，銀行 reserve 多咗又係 maximum deposit 升，咁所以 money supply 就會升啦。OK， 好啦，咁所以咧好快可以心諗啦。OK。如果我哋最後想全部嚟見到 money supply 升嘅話咧，咁 printing money 就係直接印錢啦。OMO 嘅話咧，即係 open market operation 嘅話咧，咁就係要中央銀行 ，OK， 中央銀行由公眾度買債券 ，OK， 中央銀行由公眾度買債券。好啦，咁如 RR 同埋 discount rate 嘅話，你見到啦，其實都係跌嘅啫。如果跌嘅話咧 ，money supply 就會升啦。咁但係你記得中間個 process 咧就唔可以漏嘅，係啦，即係究竟 RR 係跌咗啦，咁會令到 maximum banking multiplier 升，然之後 maximum deposit 升，咁 money supply 升啊。咁其實所以你見到咧，其實有大部分你都唔使記噶，因為你記咗 maximum deposit 升咧，其實全部都有噶，係咪 ？OK， 咁所以要睇翻前邊咧究竟漏咗啲乜嘢嘅因果啦。咁大家呢個 flow 咧記到嘅話咧，咁其實呢度唔算太難噶。得唔得 ？OK， 同埋記住啦 ，money supply 一定係同 central bank 有關嘅 ，central bank 做嘅嘢咧先會喐到 money supply 嘅。OK。